We're Barbersville! We can, we will! We're Barbersville!
The Class 4A Region 3 final series featured undefeated Barbershill and 27-10 Pearland Dawson in a battle of Greater Houston Area Eagles. Huge crowd at Goose Creek Memorial in Baytown, and Barbershill wasted no time getting on the board in the first inning. Bam Wiggins drives this Kalen Howard pitch up the middle for a single to center, driving in Tristan Anders for a 2-0 Barbershill lead. Still in the first, and Randy Rupp with a drive over the left fielder's head, and here comes Wiggins from around second. The play at the plate, safe. The Eagles of Barbershill scoring 3 runs in the first inning. Up now 3-1 in the fourth, and Randy Rupp again with a shot over the center fielder's head this time, and here comes a pair of runs including Aaron Huthoff and Tristan Anders. 5-1 Barbershill. Still in the third, and Courtney Fisher singles to center, bringing in Bam Wiggins, and it was 6-1 Barbershill. To the top of the fifth inning, Megan Stone on in relief of Kalen Howard for Pearland Dawson in the circle, and she allows a single to Fisher. Wiggins will score from second base, 7-1 Barbershill in total command.
When it was timely, when they had people on base, they were able to put the ball where it needed to be to move our runners, and that's what we got to do to win against a team like Dawson, because they're a phenomenal team.
The Dawson Eagles would answer in the bottom of the fifth inning, though, as Riley Rodriguez drives this ball past second, and it's headed to the wall. Here comes Nikki Turner, and right behind her is Heaven Benavidez to cut the lead to 7-4. Top of the sixth now, Barbershill up 8-4 when Jade Lewis comes off the bench and unloads this Megan Stone pitch off the left field wall. Sarah Barker would follow that double with another two-bagger, bringing in Lewis. That was plenty of run support for Randy Rupp, who got some great defense behind her all night. Check out the catch by center fielder Bragan Hamilton. Wow, shoestring grab. Rupp went the distance, getting the final out for an 11-4 win in game one for Barbershill.
Randy's go-to pitches are screwball. She's got a phenomenal screwball. Her rise ball breaks really late, so she's able to get a lot of strikeouts on a rise ball. She has a nice curveball that she throws for a strike, and a lot of teams will fish for it. But like I said, her comeback two pitch is probably her screwball.
My rise ball, usually that's my strikeout pitch. They weren't swinging at that, so that I had to find something else. My screwball worked phenomenal. It was awesome. I just jammed them inside. They hit a lot of pop-ups or dinkers, you know, and that's the pitch that was working very well tonight was the screwball.
The BH Eagles got a pair of runs batted in from Randy in game one and 3 more in game two, while her twin sister Sarah added a grand slam in the clincher of this 2-game series in a 12-3 win to complete the sweep, eliminating Pearland Dawson.
Tonight, defense just was phenomenal, you know, and Randy's on the mound was phenomenal too, but I tell you what, the catches out in right field, the catch we had out in center field, I mean, they played like a state championship game tonight. That was a state championship team.
It's just, we've dreamed it, you know, since we were little girls and going through middle school, and it's been our dream freshman year, and just knowing that it's our last year to do it, put it all out there, you know, all or nothing, it would be awesome if we can just go out there and win the whole thing.
Get this win underneath our belt, it's gonna be amazing, and it's just like getting to state, it's awesome, and just winning it could be even better.
These kids have been playing together since they were 8 years old, most of them on this team. And so they click together. They can almost read each other's minds. And so it's just a coach's dream. It's literally a coach's dream. And because there's so much like on automatic.
The goal for every team is to get here to McCombs Field in Austin, Texas to play for the state championship. As for Barbershill, they come up short, falling to Ennis, but no need to hang their heads. What a great year it's been for the Eagles. But the Rupp sisters will now head to Texas State University, and they will play as Bobcats, but they will never forget their memories here with Barbershill. In Austin, Jeff Power, Max Prep Sports, your leader in online high school sports content.